Well, the University of Redlands is opening the doors of their newest campus today, located in Mission Valley.
With seven different regional campuses in addition to their main campus in Southern California, KUSI's Dave Scott is live from the new campus to see what we can expect. You got a nice crowd there, David.
Absolutely. And this crowd has been here since the KUSI News at 5. By the way, it is a wonderful crowd, and we're in Mission Valley. This is the latest campus of the University of Redlands. Now, if you don't know, it was really kind of founded back in 1909 up there. It was just a small vineyard back then. They built the campus, and from then on, they have grown. This is the seventh campus, so give yourselves a nice round of applause for that, because you're making it. And here is the delegation that will do the ribbon cutting, and it includes Tony Atkins, our senator. Nice round of applause. The beautiful Dr. Shirley Weber, thank you so much. And the president, and I want to start out with you, Ralph. Dr. Ralph Kunzel, thank you very much, sir, for everything that you've done over the years to kind of put this all together. What are you most proud of here at this newest campus?
The opportunity to change lives and career change for so many people, especially our active military and veterans.
And, Tony, this is a big day, really. It's really going to help not only students here in San Diego, but our active military.
Absolutely. And I think Southern California and San Diego were thrilled to see this commitment to us, and that's why we're here.
And Dr. Shirley Weber, thank you very much. I mean, first of all, we're right near San Diego State University, but this is a whole new campus to learn really the school of business.
Exactly, and there's never can never be too many seats in the area of business. We know that at San Diego State is crowded, and so this is a welcome addition in this community for so many young people.
Yeah, because San Diego is growing, you guys. Just take a look at how it's growing in such a beautiful way. That is one of the they are not the silent majority, but. Yeah. Now, I want to do this. Alan and Sandra, are you there, right there on the desk?
Yes, we are.
Are you there,
yes.
Seated right there?
Mm-hmm.
All right. We're going to put the big Leveque over here in the corner. All right. We've got the camera people. We've got everybody with their iPhones. Take a look. Everybody is kind of fixated on what's happening here. And, sir, let me get your name.
Carrie Addle.
All right, he is he's an alumni, and he's got the big pair of scissors. Is everybody ready for the ribbon cutting?
Yeah.
Let the brand new campus at the University of Redlands begin.
Yeah.
All right, with that, we're going to toss it back to you.
I have never seen anyone generate that much excitement for a ribbon cutting before. I think Dave Scott has a new occupation as a ribbon cutting MC.
He should be out there on all of them.
That's fabulous.
That's a big deal for him. All right.